Hello, hello. Tracy Blehm here with Laz Your Mind, Body, Health, and the Ignite Your Life Systems. And in today's Spark, we're going to talk about what are you telling yourself? Are you telling yourself stuff to survive? Or are you telling yourself stuff to thrive? Now, what I typically see with my clients is that they've picked up stuff along the way from childhood, from their peers, from society, from a coach or a mentor that they had in childhood that they looked up to and revered, things where they are really blocking themselves. So they're telling themselves survival mode stuff. Don't invest in that. Don't go there. Keep your money tight. Don't spend it on this. Don't do this. Don't do this. And weirdo little things that we'll tell ourselves over and over and over again to prevent ourselves from creating. On the flip side of that, if we're telling ourselves stuff about thriving, it's a very different conversation. It's conversations such as, I wonder what else is possible here. I wonder what it would look like if I made an extra $10,000 a month. I wonder what it would look like if I had a system that made this aspect of my business or my work so easy, I could take the afternoon off and go hiking or golfing or to the beach, whatever it is that floats your boat. So those are very different questions versus survival. And when we are in survival mode, what we're doing is we're telling the universe, no more. I can only handle this much. I'm only willing to have this much. I need to stay at this much. And what happens is it's really easy to see with financials, right? Like it seems like as soon as you get a bonus, the roof leaks, or you get into a car accident and the car's written off, or somebody gets sick. That is because of survival talk in our heads. When we do things like, if I choose this, will it contribute to the life I desire to create, be, and have? If I invest in this, will it make me money? If I invest in this, will the value go up? If I choose this, will it create more in my world? That's more thriving mentality, because what you're doing is you're asking for the awareness, you're asking for the questions, or asking for the information so that you can make wise choices. You can design your life. Now, does that mean that everything works out perfect? Absolutely not. Sometimes we get a curveball, but thriving thinking would do things like, I wonder what's right about this I'm not getting. I wonder what else is possible in relation to this. What are the other possibilities I've never considered or never thought of? What could I do? Blah, 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 blah. That is thriving. Survival is, of course this would happen. This is just my luck. Oh, I'm just cursed. Of course I did this on the weekend with hiking with my father. We go hiking once a year. Something crazy sideways always happens. And what happened was we had gone out on this hike in the morning and it was perfect. There were no issues. So then we were talking about how the hike had no issues. And then in the afternoon, we decided to do another mini one because it was beautiful out. And that one went sideways fast. And the comment was, well, of course this happened. It happens to us every year. And in that moment, I caught it and went, oh my gosh, every year I design a hike with an issue, a problem, whatever. And so I just keep recreating that, because that's the way I'm talking, not only to myself, but out loud to others, right? I then had to, I said that to my father, and then I said that to, well, of course, here's our thing. So again, that night in contemplation, I'm like, in this aspect of hiking or this area of my life, I am in survival mode, not thrival mode. And we can do that in business. We can do that with our relationships, right? As soon as we go, well, of course, right? Of course this would happen. You can't have this. So you can't, and you can feel the heaviness when I say that. So when it occurs, let me give you a clearing. Everywhere I've decided that it's only survival versus thrival in relation to fill in the blank, I destory and delete it across all time, space, dimension, and reality. So for me, it would be everywhere I have decided that it's survival versus thrival in relation to my outdoor activities of hiking, biking, kayaking, anything there that I enjoy doing in the outdoors, I destory and delete it across all time, space, and dimension. And then I say something to choose different. Every time I am outside in nature doing the activities that I love that bring joy to my heart, I thrive in all areas of my life. So you can feel the difference. So I would love to hear, are you surviving or thriving? And in which area of your life? Be sure to subscribe and get more of these daily igniters. We'd love to hear from you. Talk to you soon. Cheers.